There's no hiding from this, son. We have a job to do.
Knowing that this actually happened to people in real life makes it pretty intense.
You're right there with those guys. You're right there with the kids. If you ask yourself the question, what would I do?
Films need to tell very essential stories, mythical stories, an essential kind of experience.
Through the way that Chris has constructed the screenplay and is directing it, the audience gets a unique perspective that the participants don't have.
The ship's about to leave!
To see it on that big screen with a bunch of other people around them, they're gonna have a really fantastic experience that they couldn't have anywhere else.
For me, Dunkirk is the ultimate sort of life or death race against time.
Every hour the enemy pushes closer.
That's what the reality of the situation was, and so we've really tried to throw the audience into that with a degree of intensity, with a respect for history, but with a sense of entertainment, with a sense of the blockbuster. We want to give people a really intense ride as they go through it, really put people there and allow them to feel what that experience would have been like.